Why is Halloween celebrated? Trick or treat, shout little witches, paper-bagged goblins, rubber-masked imps, and bed-sheeted ghosts as they extend a bag across for candy. It is October and it's Halloween time. Halloween is celebrated on the evening of October 31st, which is the evening before the Christian feast of All Saints' Day. Halloween's history goes back to the ancient religion of the Celtic tribes, circa 500 BC, from whom came the Britons, Scots and the Irish. Present-day Britons, Scots, Welsh and Irish are all descendants from these ancient Celtic tribes. The Celts worshipped nature and believed in the spirit world. They worshipped over 300 gods. Their chief god was the sun and they celebrated two festivals revolving around the sun, Beltane, to mark the beginning of summer and Samhain or Samhain to mark the start of winter. The Celts believed that at the end of summer, Samhain, the lord of death becomes powerful and overpowers the sun god. On October 31st, Samhain assembles all the evil spirits who had died the previous year and allows them to return home to visit the living. On October 31st, after the harvest, the druids would meet under an oak grove or near large stone circles where they performed sacrifices. Some believe that the Stonehenge in England is one such druid circle. The priests would light great fires and offer sacrifices to Samhain to ensure that the sun returned after the winter. During the night, all fires except the sacrificial one to Samhain were extinguished. The vigil of Samhain, as it was called, would keep the sacrificial fire on through the night and the next day embers from this fire would be used to light the fire in each household. Villagers would try to appease goblins and demons with offerings of food and nuts. They would leave little treats that the household had to offer, to satisfy the hunger of these demons. If the demon was satisfied with the treat, it was believed it would not trick the person or cast an evil spell. Therein lies the origin of the present-day trick or treat. Legend has it that people would also wear masks or other disguises and blacken their faces to try and pass unnoticed by the spirits. This stemmed from the belief that ghosts or spirits cannot see their own reflection. Hence, if a goblin or demon saw another creature looking suitably horrible, they would run away in terror. After the Romans conquered Britain in 61 AD, they brought with them their own harvest festival held on November 1st, to honor Pomona, goddess of the fruits of trees. Over the years, the two festivals got mixed up and became one long holiday. In 834 AD, Pope Gregory III shifted the festival of All Saints' Day, then celebrated on May 13th to November 1st. The new day was called All Saints' Day or Hallowmass. Thus, the evening and night before it became All Hallows' Eve and later Halloween. The Celtic concept of ghosts and witches became blended with Roman and later Christian customs. In Ireland and Britain, Halloween was also celebrated as Mischief Night when villagers were allowed to play pranks on each other. Traces of the Roman Pomona festival such as ducking for apples in a tub of water still survive. Another is the use of hollowed-out pumpkins lit by candles in the belief that it would ward off evil spirits. Today, Halloween is a festival of fun for kids. An occasion to dress up as little monsters, ghosts, or witches. Over time the custom of adults dressing up as demons changed and the children took over. As they went from house to house they would knock at each house and cry trick or treat. People would then give the children apples or buns and later candy to keep from being tricked. However, since the 1960s, various crimes have been committed during Halloween. There have been cases of candy laced with drugs. Other incidents such as older children attacking younger children to steal their candy, or children finding razor blades or pieces of glass in their treats have also been reported. Increasingly, parents and local police and administrative officials issue safety tips for children when they go trick or treating. It is widely thought that Halloween traditions came from Celtic harvest festivals of Samhain. When is Halloween 2017? Halloween falls every year on October 31st, which is a Tuesday this year. It is held the day before All Saints' Day, which is a Christian festival used to celebrate recognized saints. Halloween activities typically involve trick-or-treating and dressing up in fancy dress. Why is the date of Halloween significant? The word Halloween comes from Halloween, meaning hallowed evening or holy evening. It is widely thought that Halloween traditions came from Celtic harvest festivals of Samhain, although some people support the view that Halloween began independently as a Christian festival. Samhain was a celebration of the end of the harvest season, and means summer's end. People at this time thought the walls between worlds were thin and spirits could pass through into our realm, and it was feared they may damage crops for the next season. To appease any spirits, Gaels would set up places at their dinner tables for the spirits and light bonfires to scare off evil spirits. How can you celebrate Halloween? There are a number of ways to celebrate the festival, whether you want to go out or enjoy it from the comfort of your home. These include playing apple bobbing, carving pumpkins, playing pranks, dressing up in fancy dress at a costume party, going trick-or-treating, watching horror films, telling scary stories, visiting haunted attractions. Some Christians attend church services.